Hi guys, welcome to my blog. So, you can see.
Pritam, what's up bro? What are you trying to do? What is he doing? Is he taking over the vlog? Pritam, are you trying to take over the vlog? What? Do you have a secret audience with them? What's good people? Welcome to a new video. So today me and my friend Pritam, we are going to visit a Buddhist temple in Amingaon. This is a place in Guwahati. It's a bit far away from the city. So we decided this a couple of months back, but abhi jaake plan bana hai. So we decided to, you know, fulfill our dreams. Plan. Not dreams yaar, dream to iske baad hota. So theek hai, let's go. Let's get on with the journey. We have finally reached the Buddha Vihar in Amingaon. It's a place on the outskirts of our city, Guwahati. It's about, I would say, 10 to 15 kilometers away from the highway section of the city. And then it leads up to this beautiful entrance into the mountains. And then here comes, along the sides of the highway, a place called Amingaon. And here we found out that there was a nice Buddhist temple. So a few months back only, when I was making those Chandubi vlogs and all that, as you have seen on my channel, if not, I'll link it in the video, I'll link it in this scene up below. You can click on the description on top right and click that to watch it. So when we were there traveling for the Chandubi video, then only we decided that we would visit this beautiful Buddhist monastery here. But the plan never, you know, came up to be, it never got finalized. Even he got busy, I got busy. So after all this time making such vlogs, we came to decide that chalo, we'll go to this place in Buddha Vihar. It's a beautiful place. Let's check it out, what monasteries are like. I've never been to a monastery before. So I was like, chalo, let's check it out. Let's see how Buddhist monks practice their way of living, how they practice Buddhism as an art, as a religion. So we'll check it out today. It's a lot of traffic here. And I'll show you some scenes of the entrance. Later on, we have some steps to climb up on the way above. So let's go, follow me guys. So another good thing is that before making this trip, before making this vlog, I found out that Pritam has a surprise for me. And what is the surprise, Pritam?
This is the surprise.
So Pritam has a cousin called Akash, and I also know him. So that guy turned out that he had a Hero GoPro 7. So he gave it to us for a couple of days and we are using it. And abhi acha hai na, we got one Hero GoPro 7, we can test it out to its full maximum capacity, see what it feels like.
And acha thank you, Akash bhaiya.
He's not bhaiya for me, he's my agent. You are, hey, call me bhaiya. You know this guy, he's smaller than me in age, but he still calls me by name. Aisa bejati jindagi mein nahi dekha main. Tere ko vlogs mein main nahi launga aur. Bhaiya bula. What happened is, we just stopped a bit short of the entrance of the Buddhist monastery. The actual entrance is this. And it leads all the way up to there. Okay. So yes, we are now going to enter the monastery. Galti se mistake ho gaya yaar wapas se. What we do is we keep on going to these places for making vlogs. And then we stop at such a place to find out that that is not the actual entrance. or maybe that's not the real part where we were supposed to go. So yeah, that's all part of the journey, you know. So now it's good that we found out the real entry to the monastery, and it's, even though it's a Sunday today, it's open, I guess. So we are going up now, and I don't know where Pritham has gone. He is going to park his scooter. Oh bhai, kidhar kahan rakh diya scooter? You kept it where?
There is a parking.
Where is the parking?
There.
Acha. So now we have come to the right place, no?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh man, look at the view, bhai. It's good, no? Can we go on top of that? Chalo, we'll show you the one part of the city line.
Yeah.
In some cinematic B-rolls.
Now I have arrived.
You have arrived to abuse Thor, kya bhai? So guys, finally we are at the entrance of the monastery. And now I'll show you some B-rolls where you can see how really beautiful this place is. I've never been to a Buddhist monastery before. So I've never been to Sikkim or Arunachal or any such places, Tawang, where mainly the Buddhist monasteries in Northeast are there. But I feel that locally this is, you know, it's a good experience. It's like you get a gist of what a Buddhist monastery has to offer, what serenity, it's local, you know, it's the pristine nature of the local environment, the local whole setting, whole ambience that gives you. It's a great place overall. I can show you some cinematic B-rolls. I'll be rolling some B-rolls later, and you can see there what I am talking about. And you can see behind me, there is the entire monastery up there, right? This we have to climb some stairs, I guess, all the way up to that top point where the statue of the Lord Buddha is there, Gautam Buddha. And it's a beautiful statue, I tell you. So if we have, I don't have the drone today, so no drone shots, I can't show you any. But if we were to have a drone, that would have been kick ass, that would have been awesome. And we'll go later and I'll show you some cool footage on the way. Ascending the steps up to the main temple. So we are going to see the temple. Maybe we will get to meet some of the Buddhist monks. I don't know whether they are at this time of the day, so I hope they are. But we'll get to look around the temple. We see the monastery, we'll see the Buddha statue. There's a lot of steps, I guess, here, so we'll have to find our way out. Hey, chal bhai, we'll go. Pritham is weaving his magic in photography, so, and I am searching for the location exact. So let's go. Lot of steps.
Hello.
Now we are at the entrance to the main temple of the Buddha Vihara, and we are going inside. So follow me. From the main Buddhist temple, We visited inside. It was a serene place. I'll show you later in the video. You'll see. It was a good place. I just talked with the monks. They were so calm. They are quiet. No, I first asked that if it's videography, can we make videos or vlogs or not inside? And they're like cool about it. So,
and
there
yes,
we saw.
Said yes.
Yes, why not? They're
you
very cool
understand.
About it.
Okay.
So, the thing is now that we are going to visit the top of the tower where the statue is located. And inside in the temple, we saw various scriptures, the Buddhist mantras written in Tibetan language, English language translation and all that. It was a very good experience. It's a calm place, man. People living in Guwahati, I request you, visit here once, come. You'll get a good experience of what a Buddhist way of lifestyle is, how the monks live their life, how serene it is in such a place like this. So, requesting you people to come here
and
come here and visit, yes. There you can see the statue. This is the main statue of this place. This is the statue. So guys, when we visited this temple, we didn't know we had to trudge up such a long route. यहीं पे ट्रैकिंग हो गया. सो प्रीतम, यू वर सेइंग समथिंग अबाउट ट्रैकिंग ऑन द वीकेंड, राइट?
या, इट्स वेरी टायरिंग.
दैट्स व्हाई आई टेल यू कि सिगरेट्स नहीं पीना चाहिए. यू शुडंट स्मोक सिगरेट्स.
या, आई टोटली एग्री विद यू मैन.
यू डोंट ना?
या, आई डोंट स्मोक सिगरेट. दैट्स व्हाई. वैसे लाइटर है क्या?
So we are descending into the Parinirvana Stupa. Guys, as you can see behind me, this is the Parinirvana Stupa. This marks Buddha's passing into Nirvana when he went into his, you know, the final abode. When he descended that state into Nirvana, which is known as Nirvana actually. That is not death for gods like Uttam Gudra. So this is that place where this Parinirvana Stupa marks that passing. And this place who founded it, right, the founder of this place, she inaugurated this. So this marks that spot actually, and there we have the Buddha statue right there. Let's go. বস্তু কিটা লৈছো ন আমি
লৈছো এ তো পানী বটল লৈ
হেই লৈ আ লৈ ইয়া তো
তুমি না
গালা stay hydrated folks. So guys, we are going near the statue right now. This is a great lookout, right? This place.
Yeah, very good.
Very nice view. अब भाई हाथ से गिरना नहीं चाहिए बस, नहीं तो आकाश हम लोग को आकाश में पहुंचा देगा. Nice place.
Yes.
We'll get some cool photos here, right?
Yeah.
This is
but
the.
But I'm bringing you in the frame.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is a great place to have a lookout of the whole entire monastery. And you can see the statue right here, I'll show you.
I don't know if it's visible or not. Level more mahila hai na.
Pritam, come here. Can we take some change from here?
Yeah,
no.
No,
no, no. This is hey, this is offerings to the god. You can do that.
Oh, hobo. Ja.
भगवान हम लोग को पाप देंगे. ऐसा मत किया करो. गंदी काम ये करता है. मैं नहीं. कमेंट करके बताइए कौन करता है. Who does that?
कमेंट कीजिए. ये मैं.
So guys, we completed today's trip. We came here to this beautiful Buddhist monastery, and now we are down treading through the mountains back to where we started from. I think we'll grab lunch on the way out.
Yeah, sure.
Let's see where we get some lunch, maybe at a dhaba or somewhere like that.
Not maybe, we will have. Sure we will have. Yeah. Not maybe, what maybe.
Yaar, tere ghar chal na, aunty bahut achha khana banati hai. Dhaba ba chhod. Chal. Achha lagega. So, Pritam, you were saying something, you want to buy what?
I want to buy that thread wala, that mantra wala thing.
Yeah, he found some like a decorative accessory. I don't know what that is called. If you guys know, then comment in the comment box that you've seen, know those things where they tie, like Leh and Ladakh, they go to Leh and Ladakh na, on bike rides, and they try some kind of embroidery or these things. So what is that? Tell me in the comment section. I don't know what is that. So he wants to buy that.
Yeah, let's buy, but I don't know what's the name. So you tell.
Chalo. Pritam wants to buy, but there is no one around in the temple.
The door is closed.
Pritam, scream punsu kwangru. Scream punsu kwangru. Someone will come. If you scream punsu kwangru, some other monk will come, I think. I don't know why. Sorry if I'm being too racist.
Yeah.
Oye, aja. Abhe, mat ghus ase. Paap lagega, paap. God will punish you for your sins. So guys, we finally reached the end of our journey today. It was a good trip today. I visited this place which I was thinking about visiting so many days after we had planned it. So yeah, I'm happy that we finally visited this place, we completed this place. It was a good experience, a good journey. So now we move over to our next destination, that is lunch.
Hey, come, lunch time, aja.
So, we are going to have our lunch now. Guys, comment below, like my video, tell me what you have liked about the video. What, if you want to give any suggestions, if you have any criticism, please drop them down below, I have no issues. Do like, do comment, do subscribe, and I will see you guys in another video. Take care, bye bye.
Pritam,
yeah.
Our food is ready.
Yeah.
Are you hungry?
Are you hungry?
Yeah. ये बंदा आज दबाने वाला है, फाड़ देगा, देखो फाड़ देगा वो फाड़ देगा।